They say you get money, you change. I got no money and stay the same. I'm tryna stay in my lane. Gotta maintain, can't go bad, bro. Gotta stand tall, won't be in no fold. Drop top, bitch, tryna keep it in a row. Ain't signing no deal, ain't selling my soul. Gotta run it up fast, my mama getting old. On $1 million, nigga, gotta reach my goal. Got the hood on my back, still throwing up foes. Say the act getting long, still throwing up foes.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is really awkward, just like holding a phone and walking. But we're on our way to Up Garage right now. And I don't know, maybe I can make some good content.
Gotta say, Yaba Kings, $400. Specs are kind of weak, but that's crazy. Usually go for like 2-3 bands. We got a set of 34 stocks too. That is wild. Yo, these Serbs, 16 by 5.5. I don't know what car's running these, but that looks crazy.
I just came out of Up Garage. I spent like 40 beans on a bunch of random shit, but I was able to get a couple air fresheners. What else? I got valve stem caps, work valve stem caps for $6. I don't know, I looked online, they're 25. It's a heck of a deal. I couldn't pass up on it. I got a bunch of stickers too, but it's pretty cool. Like, there's nothing like that in America, so I enjoyed looking at it.
I'm working on mine.
Wake up, get my bed up, done, just done, shut up.
Oh, they got a Rolls Royce, two Defenders, I think. G-Wagon, another G-Wagon. That's crazy.
Hey, thinking about this pill I took, pillow talking, shorty rinsing Dylan Brooks. Can't believe this nigga talking, damn. My bank account is mag, know your Millie rocking. Hey, widows in my comments talking about some Millie Bobby. Look, bring them jokes up to the game, we get to really flocking. But send a finger to your mama in some FedEx boxes. Open up that shit, it's jaw dropping, really shocking.
Yeah, I've been taking a lot of B-roll clips. Like, I haven't, like, talked much in front of the camera. It still feels really awkward for me. But I'm gonna try my best. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna try my best to get used to it. But overall, bro, like, I've been walking for like an hour, hour and a half. There's so much crazy shit to see. Like, I probably walked around like 5 miles so far. Like, it's wild.
One pair of pants later.
So I wanted to stop by his dealership yesterday because I ended up seeing this R35. I saw it out of the corner of my eye. I just started recording because why not? And I ended up seeing all these cars in a line. So I ended up spinning back because you never see shit like this. And I'm happy that I did because the cars here are awesome.
Check my number on the bitch in a second. Yeah. Not about money, didn't leave me a message. Spin again. Just spin again. Pull up in a fishbowl, ooh, Cleveland. Spin again.
So we're here at Global Auto. They said that they're one of the few dealerships with like a bunch of Skylines, and they weren't lying, bro. These GTRs are just cramped like sardines. It's insane. It's actually insane. Got 32 tucked away right here. 34. I like the Ganadors on that. But crazy. And cars for days. I feel like for me at least, like, I know my cars, but I don't know too much. There's like a lot that goes into like the Skylines at least. Like trim levels, specs, all that stuff. Which I'm not like too sure about, so don't flame me. But I know that this is really expensive right here. One car that I really like here is this white V-Spec 2 34. It's on LMs. Car looks sick inside. You probably can't even see, but I don't know. It looks absolutely crazy. Like, this is one of the cars that caught my eyes.
Another crazy thing is, all these are V-specs. They're not like average GTRs, they're all V-specs. This one's a nerd too.
Absolutely insane. I really like this 33 as well. Like, I like the little mismatch going on. Got the Volks on the front, 33 stocks in the back. It's sick. It's crazy, these cars are so packed in. Like, I gotta be careful, like, moving around. They got 35 that they're working on. Liberty Walk 35. Just 34 just posted outside. Cars here are endless. They go. This whole lot's packed.
It's really cold outside today. But I'm super glad I took the opportunity to check it out. Because I'd never seen that many GTR just crammed together like that. It's absolutely insane.
Right now we're at a meet in Osaka, Japan. And I'm just walking around just looking at cars, but this Coke Spec GT3 is fine. We got S2000, 34, S15, Civic right here. This one's a Type R, I think. K truck, which is fine. NV Miata and a 240, or 180. It's gas. It's an M240. Weird seeing these over here. I don't really see a bunch of them in Jersey. It's an S2000. M2 Comp. Damn. Camaro, what the fuck? This thing is gas. It's a really weird mix of cars. I think this is one of my favorite cars here. F82 on Meisters, L1s. Oh my god, this thing's perfect. Individual too, I forgot the color, but I know it's individual. Overall, this thing's fucking gas. Got FD leaving. That's wild. No plate, this guy has no plate. We got a purple Huracan too. I don't know about the red accents. The red accents are kind of questionable, but this thing's fire. We got six FDs, or five FDs. All these are fucking gorgeous. It's like Time Attack slash like Tracks. Really fucking cool. Here we got a Chaser and a 400R. My first time seeing one in Japan. This thing is tough. It's on BBSs. I think these are LMs. I love the style of these so much more than the actual Q50s back home. Really clean. Really, really clean. This JZX100's fire too. Gas. Both these cars look fire. This thing's wild too. Static crown. I don't know what wheels these are, but it's gas. It's on the floor. The police cars look mad funny here. I got Ueni on the
Easy.
Later.
So it's been like 2 weeks since I posted that last clip. Back home now, back in Jersey. And I realized, like, as I was about to post this video, that I didn't have an outro. So this is me filming the outro. But thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I had a lot of fun making this, and I really want to continue it. So stay tuned.
I ain't gon' lie, fuck me for this Dolce. You could do me for the D or next Thursday. She suck me at the front door.